Ciao, Bello. I had a feeling you were no ordinary kid, but I never expected to meet you here. It's a trivial matter. Everything is trivial in this part of the business, reward or no reward. The reason for kidnapping someone, or for blocking your path here. But if some audacious behavior helps my brother see again, that's a different story. In all honesty, I don't want to fight. Not you, at any rate. For one, it's a damned hassle. And why should I go out of my way to satisfy an employer who didn't pay me enough? It's not too late. We don't have to fight. Just show me some kindness, and I might change my mind. Thank you. This much? It might even cure him entirely. It's not fair, the way I've been harassing you. You're the only one who's ever been kind to us. I swear on my life as a stalker that your father is safe. My employer promised not to harm him. Go on then. Go to him. Geppetto's waiting.
Saddens me to see my precious son in a place like this. I wanted you to grow up as a good boy in a peaceful world. And yet, I think all I've taught you is blood and violence. This will be the last time I ask. I promise. Simon has gone completely mad. He's trying to become a god by using a tremendous amount of ergo. I don't know what kind of world he wants to build. Perhaps there's no stopping him. I trust you, my son. And I'm ready for any outcome. But I don't know what you think of me. Speak truthfully. For my sake, was I a trustworthy father to you? I see. I have the courage to carry on because of you. Put an end to it all, and come back to your father's side. Remember the happy family we once were. We can become that again.
across my grave. I sense Ergo everywhere. I mean, this place is saturated with it. Like what you'd expect from a mountain of dead puppets.
Mm-hmm.